There will be no block in the daytime over Western Railway Suburban section on Sunday, 5 May 2024, the Western Railway said on Friday. WR2 provide additional stoppage to Bandra Terminus Sri Mata Vaishno Devi Katra summer special train at Valsad. In another statement, the Western Railway said that for the convenience of passengers, Western Railway will provide additional stoppage at Valsad Station 2 summer special train number 09097-09098 Bandra Terminus Sri Mata Vaishno Devi Katra special train. According to a press release issued by Sumit Thakur, Chief Public Relations Officer of Western Railway, the details are as under. Train number 09097 Bandra Terminus Sri Mata Vaishno Devi Katra special has been provided with additional halt at Valsad Station WAF. Journey commencing ex Bandra Terminus on 5 May 2024. The train will arrive Valsad Station at 0:25 and depart at 00:27. The Western Railway further said, similarly, train number 09098 Sri Mata Vaishno Devi Katra Bandra Terminus special has been provided with additional halt at Valsad Station WAF. Journey commencing ex Sri Mata Vaishno Devi Katra on 7 May 2024. The train will arrive Valsad Station at 7:08 and depart at 7:02. For detailed information, passengers may please visit the Indian Railways website, the Western Railway said. Meanwhile, last week, the Western Railway had said that to carry out maintenance work of tracks, signalling and overhead equipment, a jumbo block of 3 hours was taken on intervening night of April 27 and April 28 on the up and down Dewa lines at Vasai Road Yard from 0:15 to 0:13.15.